So what are we buying?
Goat Simulator. This does not come out to April 1st. However, if you get it at goatsimulator.com, you can get it now.
I don't like goats.
Goats are amazing.
Their eyes creep me out. That's really creepy.
Jesus. Okay, I'm out of it.
Wasn't this game made in like 2 months or something?
I believe they made it for fun and people were like, hey, you gotta make that. So they did.
I'm gonna get hit by that car. You guys can play that car.
I'm trying to remember. What was the tongue button?
I don't know. What does the mouse buttons do? Oh geez.
Nice jump.
Go to the menu.
Buttons. Sprint jump.
Is bite and tongue the same thing? Is that right?
Maybe. Bite this guy's ass.
And he dies. He just instantly dies. Okay, it's not the same. That's not the same. Oh yeah, it is. What? Oh god.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh Jesus.
Gotta turn my dog back off. You don't do.
Is that a Westboro Baptist Church rally?
We can't have none of that. Get out of here.
Hit him with that light. Oh. What does that say? What does the sign say?
I'm going. Oh. No penis-shaped foods. Okay.
What?
Nobody likes carrots anyways.
Carrots? That's not what dicks look like.
Oh, there was a carrot on the sign. If I can find one. Okay. Coffee.
Hot dogs are. You got your tongue right in his butt. You did at least.
Right. Give me the damn sign, you hippie.
You disappeared. You're like Snake. You go in there. What? I think that might be one of those glitches. That the video games have.
See, look, there's a carrot clearly on it.
What's the thing on the other side? It's probably a hot dog.
I'm looking at a banana.
That's nothing. That's not even anything.
It's a two-headed banana.
That's not a carrot or a banana. It's nothing.
That makes some sense next time. Gas station.
Blow up the gas station. I don't think that's how you blow it up.
There.
Whoa. Good lord. What the heck?
I got
a water slide. Wow.
I don't know if I can pull this car around.
Probably.
Yes.
Nice.
Superhuman, go away.
Hey, you're back when you started.
Really?
Oh. Jesus. Okay. Go to the left.
This way?
Yeah, go that way. Go in the goat tower. I want to see what's in the tower.
Okay.
Oh shit, that's another goat. You just killed it. No. You killed it. Killed your wife.
There you go.
No,
you
killed your wife.
Come on, buddy.
You're a goat murdering goat.
Give me some time.
Oh, jeez. It really looks like that, too.
Come on.
Why won't it go? You're just dragging a car.
I don't know. My tongue broke.
You broke it. Are you gonna unattach yourself?
I don't want to.
Do it. I want to see if it's actually broken.
That's a tree. Come right on, buddy.
Jesus, did you see his head?
I'm just gonna jump into a ragdoll physics to see what happens. Oh,
like,
Jesus, he came.
What? If you jump and turn on rag, oh look, it's Grand Theft Auto. What the heck?
It's a bacon on a pedestal.
Take it. Take the bacon. Let go of your dead wife and take the bacon.
Bacon is mine. Oh, what?
Oh, there's another one of those glitches. What is it with you and trees?
I don't know. It's like they're magnetized to goats. I want this bacon.
What the hell? That bacon is cursed.
I'm not messing with bacon anymore.
Oh, you'll never know how delicious it is. Delicious it is.
You know what? Now that I know how to lick.
Look at those punk kids.
Oh, everybody.
I bet they like that their rap music all those kids are into.
Yes!
Good lord. I wouldn't be surprised if your computer blue screens from running this game for some odd reason. I wish the goat could get stuck in the engine and the car just flips out.
I can't let go.
Let go, though.
Oh, there
we
go.
There you go.
I'm not messing with you.
Can you break into your owner's house?
I believe so.
This is what you get for locking me up. What the hell is he doing? Is he just sitting there? It's probably baiting. Should have knocked.
No time for knocking. I'm a goat.
She wasn't even sitting in a chair. She was hovering. Did she kill that guy or did you kill him?
Dinner is over.
Oh god, the game's freaking out.
Get out.
She just got out. She just fell out of the window.
Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
I think she murdered that guy.
Don't leave this damn apple.
Goats actually eat apples. I think. I'm not up on my goat science.
Well, this goat
doesn't
eat apples. Wow.
Look at what you just did to the chair.
Get out, chair.
You're breaking the game. The game's broke. You broke the TV. Goats are dicks, apparently. Go upstairs. Headbutt the children. If there are any.
Hey, buddy.
That's not a children.
Get out.
Jesus.
This game is not easy to control.
So you just haven't mastered the way of the goat yet.
He's out. Goat trophy.
Goat trophy.
Mine? No, not the chair.
Just like with other trophies.
Got a goat trophy.
What
if there was a masturbation chamber?
I see. What was it if there was a goat version of the Riddler that popped up and was like, bah?
What? That's where he went.
You got him stuck in the ceiling by his knee.
Down here, buddy.
Oh, he looks like a sick pinata.
Come on.
Oh, you got him. What is your obsession with throwing them out the window?
They don't belong in the house. It's my house.
You don't belong in the house. You're a goat.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh, you somehow got the base and said, get out of there. You have to do something else.
Oh, Jesus. Cannot exercise on the treadmill.
That was pretty good exercise. Good job. Good job. You done goofed. Jump. Jump onto it.
Let's see if I can lift the mat part of it.
It's not letting you.
Alright, what if I lick the treadmill then? Can I not lick it at all?
It's not meant for licking.
Alright. Let's do this.
You have...
This is how you treadmill.
...broken it again. Jeez, ooh, trampoline. I bet you there's something... What the hell?
Yeah.
I bet you there's something if you go from... treadmill to trampoline.
Maybe. It's a little hard. Be airborne during this time.
Just do it, nerd.
If he doesn't stay.
This is what happens when I try to play that stupid trampoline game on Wii Fit. Oh jeez. Look at him, just his brain's just skipping up there.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Why am I? Oh, crap.
You go so high above me. You took your eyes off the trampoline, and you died. This game's supposed to have, like, missions or something.
That's what I was doing right there.
Oh, okay. Just those things that come up for the missions.
It doesn't how you sit.
Jesus.
All right, there you go. All is well in the
world. You're one with the house.
What the hell? No! Wrong.
I think this whole town might be possessed by Satan.
Oh, Jesus
Christ.
Just
throwing that out there. Goats are satanic, right?
Yes. I believe there is a ritual over here that maybe brings people to it.
No, I mean, like, in all the movies and stuff, goats are always, like...
Well, yeah, they have those creepy eyes.
Why are their eyes so creepy?
I saw that there is a satanic thing over here.
Remember that? In that developer video. You're gonna see what happens when you drag all the souls.
What the hell are you doing, goat?
Taking a nap. I'm tired.
Just ahead.
I think you're not going the right way. Oh. The trees aren't even on the ground! I take it back. I don't think it took a month to make. I think it took like 20 minutes.
To make the greatest game of all time.
No. Don't be hasty now.
I can find it. I'll just go drop off somewhere.
You'll find it eventually. I believe in you. Wow. That's...
Can I go inside this house?
No. I'm gonna have nightmares about goats. Oh my god, the head. Jesus.
Oh, goats. Shimmy across the house.
You're killing me with that.
Right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, look, a pink car.
Oh, open one of those.
Surprise, motherfucker. It's go time.
Oh, an arcade.
Oh, man, you gotta play that arcade. Who the heck has two arcade cabinets in their kitchen? What's the game? Oh. It's wood. It's wood simulator. Oh, babe. You just... Oh, okay. That's what you got. Oh, it's like an arcade. Look at all these turbo nerds. They don't even care. They're like, I gotta play WoW. We're in a raid. Leave us alone.
Oh, he's like using Chrome developer tools. None of that.
He's making his custom goat simulator content. Are these the devs of the game? Is that what it's supposed to be? It's pretty funny.
Which one on that?
It's like a flower or something.
That was already here.
That meeting didn't go very well.
Another trophy.
What the hell is that? Oh. Can you switch goats? Or do you have to unlock them?
I don't know. Options? Oh, okay.
Well, that was a waste. Yeah.
Menu?
Oh, have you been running?
Yes.
Okay.
I didn't know about the perfect landing though.
What happens if you
or the slow mo button? You know what? Let me try that Australian goat that I downloaded. Or that's not how I use it.
Don't show all your information.
Custom game? There we go. Yoshi goat.
What? Did you download that?
No, that was already in the game.
Are you serious?
I guess so.
Hope they don't get sued. Is it gonna poop? I'd be kind of disturbed.
Oh.
It's
a regular goat, but.
So what's the Yoshi goat?
Maybe the normal goat is the Yoshi goat?
Is that a type of goat?
No.
Again, I'm not. Look at this peeper!
Why are you spying on me?
He was peeping on
not
you.
Not here. No.
He's you're... peeping on your lady. Hey. Take him out and bury him in the woods.
He's going to the car. Right here, buddy. You and me. We're in this together.
That went more poorly for you. There now you. That went poorly for him. Loading. Loading.
What is this game loading if the map's already here?
I don't know.
Custom game. Sanso and Tefar to charge a spin and leave their freaking nose.
Do jetpack.
I want to try the Australian.
Oh, okay.
Well, we can do jetpack first.
Well, do whatever you want.
Oh, you know, that's how you do it.
You can do multiple.
Alright. We're doing everything together.
Oh, nice. I want to make some custom stuff for this game.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus, what the heck?
Okay.
Why did you start upside down?
The fuck?
I don't think this is how that was supposed to go, honestly. Just wiggle it.
No,
wiggle it a bit.
There is no wiggling. There is turning on the jetpack.
Oh, look, see, you wiggling it. Wiggle it. Get it. You're gonna get it.
I'm like stuck in the ground.
Well, you did spawn upside down. That probably has something to do with it. I think you might have broken it adding all those,
Respawn. Okay. That's not the way this works.
Okay, maybe you shouldn't do all the modifiers at the same time. That probably broke it. But this game's not very stable.
Tell us enough.
There should be an alpaca. I could probably model one.
You stuff by liking and pressing R to make bombs. We'll just try Yoshi Go by itself first.
So did we not have it the other time?
Well, I put Yoshi Jetpack and...
No, I mean the time before that when you just clicked on it.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Maybe people can ride you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can eat things and poop watermelons.
Oh, Jesus.
And blow things up?
Don't hurt me.
You're invincible. Nothing's gonna hurt you. Can you eat people?
Why the hell not?
Why do people turn into watermelons?
Eat this car?
Nah. But you pooped a little.
Well, the car stayed.
You got scared. That was a scared poop.
Goodbye to your car.
He doesn't even care.
Nope.
Jesus.
Yeah. I like how these things stood up. Turning everything into poop.
Pooping all over the place.
Lady, are you not paying attention to your job?
She doesn't care. People who work at gas stations do not care.
Oh.
She'll be happier as a watermelon.
Look, I saved you from this guy trying to steal.
He just wanted the dew and Doritos.
That is Doritos.
They're gonna get sued super hard.
No, it's
Ortito?
It's Oritos backwards.
Nice. Can't get sued for that. Maybe.
Come on, what else is here?
Stop nuzzling that guy's butt.
He doesn't want to stop touching goats. Clearly, Coke and Diet Coke.
Stop trying to get them sued.
Don't approve.
You love Diet Coke.
No, Diet Coke tastes like ass.
Does taste like ass.
Enough of that.
You're gonna respawn again?
I wanna try the Australian goat.
What does it do? It
turns me into a kangaroo.
You know what that is? I bet you that's why you started upside down. Australian. Get it? On the bottom side of the world. I bet you.
That does make sense.
But I don't... I wonder if every time you're gonna do it, it's gonna break.
Play as you do down under. Yeah.
Try it anyway.
Well, the picture showed a kangaroo. Well, I don't trust him anymore.
You still gotta play it. We're gonna see what kind of zany antics you can get into down under.
You can't move because gravity doesn't work.
Hey, it's a different color.
Oh god.
Oh my god, what is that?
Alright, hold R to whatever the heck it said.
Oh my god, it's Sonic Speed.
Oh, yes.
You said Sonic was gonna be in this game. And here you go, it's Sonic Goat. Spin Dash. Oh god, it's creepy.
Oh, it's a dead end. I think.
Oh, now y'all turned around, you don't know where to go.
Yes, it's a dead end, I'm not going
back. Go the other way, go back.
There's a wall there, where are the cars coming from?
It's like in Sim City, when you make a road to the end of the map and cars just spew out of it. That's what it is.
Chili dogs are shaped like penises.
Sonic loves chili dogs. I mean, Sonic loves penises. Don't get upset. It's okay. Hey, another trampoline.
There's two here.
That is so dangerous. Trampolines and empty pools.
Up the stairs. Somewhat.
Its eyes are even creepier than regular goat eyes. Hey, you know the bad guy from, Sleeping Dogs?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Dog Eyes? They should have called him Goat Eyes, because Goat Eyes is way scarier and creepier. Attach!
Oh, I can climb up this.
You can climb up everything. That goat's butt is making me uncomfortable. Oh god. This little tail floop is uncomfortable.
There's a hang glider.
Oh, I bet you can attach that.
I probably could. Oh, what
the hell is that? Is it like a dude or a robot?
What is it? I can't tell. I want him.
You want him? You want his bod? You can probably control the thing. Is that a big trampoline?
Where?
Go.
Oh, yeah.
That, I don't know if that's what I was talking about.
Someone's being held up there, too.
Held up at gunpoint, or just, like...
I don't know. See if I can GTA this. Oh.
Geez, you almost messed up.
Hey, buddy. Don't look now, buddy.
What are you even doing up here?
Oh, Jesus. Crap.
You know, he was probably going to commit suicide anyway. I think that'd be the only reason why you'd be up there.
Did you a favor, buddy?
Well, he wasn't dead, but he just screamed.
Gas prices are on me.
It wasn't $127.
Oh, you know what? That might be what it is.
So it's not very good. No one would ever drive.
Wrong button.
You love doing that. What the hell? That's so scary. Oh my god. Get out of there.
No, this guy's coming with me. Who are you?
You can't even see him.
I got him.
You need a self-illuminated goat. Oh jeez, that scared me. So I thought he jumped up at you or something.
No, he's just a creeper. Get out of there.
It's probably the guy who was peeping on you, over the fence. Wow.
What's wrong with jetpack for a bit?
Maybe from up in the sky you'll be able to see where that satanic ritual thing is.
Yeah.
I'm kind of sick of that Australian joke. It's like, eh.
Having everything upside down?
Yeah, it's like, haha, so funny.
Well, you're backwards.
Also, I'm sick of the joke of like, look at my Canadian medical bill and it's just a blank piece of paper. It's like, okay, we get it. Canada's better than America. Stop making me joke.
Okay, there's no way to control this. I'm not even pressing anything.
Just play the video game now. Why didn't you jump on the gear? Jump off? Oh, jeez.
That would be a great idea, actually.
So what were you going to do?
I don't know. I stopped that point.
Got no plan.
Goat. What
no rhyme,
goats
no
have?
Reason. I don't think she's being held up. They're just having a friendly conversation.
You don't have friendly conversations on the roof. That's where you go to die.
You do in this game, maybe.
Okay, go ahead.
I have no head and I must go off. What the hell? Come on, trampoline.
Oh, I hit slow-mo.
Oh. You freaking missed. It was right there.
Ma'am, is this guy hurting you? You can tell me if he's hurting you.
He probably cheated on her.
You're doing the right thing. Oh, Jesus. I'm breaking the wall.
You're doing God's work.
Did I push this wall?
I don't think so.
Somebody. Oh. Yes.
Oh, geez.
Exactly what I wanted to do.
Man, look at that repeating texture. No one will ever find his body out here.
Just keep going, go.
That's how he rolls. Ha. Ha ha ha. Seriously, where's his ritual?
No. I'm black.
What? Don't be racist.
Well, look, I'm not. Oh.
You're just in a shadow, man.
No. See, look, because I'm still white covered.
No, you're not. How much game world did they give you, please?
Oh, there's an invisible wall there.
Seems like much too much. This is the goat in its natural element. Jetpack included.
I don't know how to use jetpacks.
You could probably learn.
Yeah, see, I'm all like light gray. And then I turn.
Go to that low gravity factory.
Low gravity factory?
Yeah.
What low gravity factory?
If you look to the right, behind all this crap, and behind the house. We use low gravity.
Oh.
Factory. Testing something. Testing facility. Oh, what's that?
What?
Oh, never mind.
Top of the gas station.
I thought it was a little thing. Can you not even get in there? That's a tease.
Police.
Jeez, the language these people use. It's upsetting.
I don't think there's a way inside.
Man, that's upsetting. That's like a tease.
Alright, I guess I'm stuck.
I guess you broke it again. In all fairness, I don't know if you're breaking it or if it's just broken. Alright, just flail. Okay, just end it. Just do another go. I don't want to watch you flail on this fence for an hour.
I got it.
I don't think you're gonna get it. I think you broke it.
Yeah.
Hey, you got it somehow. What if you bash that?
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, this is crap. There's nothing in here. The really illuminated car.
It's not illuminated anymore.
Oh, here we go. This is looking promising.
I got sweet.
Meh. I think you're supposed to dive through that all, like, excitingly.
It's kinda hard when you're a goat.
Everything's hard when you're a goat. Goats have a lot of expectations. Goats will literally eat garbage. What are you doing?
I'm trying to skateboard.
Oh.
It wasn't working.
Go to that other side. The place is cool on that side. Okay.
There's a way for me to get over there.
There's just gotta be. Sunglass destructible? Sunglass not destructible. Alright.
Uh-oh. I see an opening.
Uh-oh. Wait, what are you doing in here? It's after hours. I think she's running out the clock. She's trying to get overtime.
Oh, okay.
Oh, cool. You're floating. Wow. Look at all the balls. When's the last time you've seen that many balls? Oh, jeez.
Oh, there's a goat thing.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Back.
Oh. Are you on slow-mo?
Yeah. It's right next to the Q button, and I left. Really? Trip over a damn basketball?
You know what DLC, or not DLC, but they need, someone needs to make an area that's Japan so it can be Kawaii Goat Adventure.
That would be easy.
Nothing's better than Kawaii Goats.
You know what, I want to take one of these with me.
So you can break it?
Come on,
yeah, you broke it. Don't you want to get that goat statue? That's like some killer.
Well, I need someone to keep this thing nice and running.
Oh.
Thank you. That's all I wanted.
Just let go of the beam.
It's fine.
The beam was a bad idea from the start. The beam is not a team player. I'm moonwalking. Sort of. Yeah, I'll be able to get that trophy. Hey, perform a backflip.
Okay, that's how that works.
Oh jeez. Why are you all red like Satan now? Oh, the lighting. Hey Tom. You did it.
Can't stop me.
Can't stop, won't stop.
support.
Babe, I think the goat's lost its way.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't lose the way.
I just want that.
You're having a hard time with this. Oh, you... What?
Come on. Come on, sir, buddy.
Goats are unruly. Can you hit your tongue on this, or...?
I already tried.
God, that camera switches like 5 times. Oh, you overshot. You overshot it.
I'm done with this.
You're done with it.
Got it here. Great, I locked myself in.
Yay! That looks... not all bad. It's so funny, these designers are in the middle of making another game. They're just dicking around making this. How much was it? $10?
$10, and it could be yours.
Chilling super hard. This video brought to you by Code Simulator.
I just wish there was an easy way to control this damn jetpack. Probably gonna fall.
Are you gonna do that every time?
If I'm next to it, might as well.
Maybe you're just bad at jetpack. That's probably what it is. There's a backflip over that car. You know how a bunch of games are getting adaptations to movies now?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the Ghost Simulator movie? Starring...
that won't work out very well.
Starring Robert Downey Jr. as Goat. Unaffected.
Don't give a fuck. I'm skipping.
It's the penis drag again. Oh, nice. Going on back there? People having fun? Not on my watch. What the hell?
It's like a three-way patty cake.
This is how white people dance. It's upsetting. You crashed the party. Those two don't care.
Oh, he's on fire.
Oh.
I'm on fire.
Everyone's on fire.
I'll take you to the pool, come on.
What pool?
The empty pool.
Well, the hell's that gonna help?
I can't find everything, I'm gonna go, oh, be fine.
Sounds like you got a lot of excuses.
That's a fake door.
Look at this creep. This creep ass garage.
Oh yeah, it is our studios.
Oh, nice. Is the one only chair staring into the wall.
Maybe it's up to here?
I don't know, we need to find this satanic ritual though.
Aha!
Nice! Now you have to go get people and drag them here. Praise Satan.
Oh my god, boom.
What happened? Oh, you're being possessed by Satan, so...
Oh no, whatever shall I do?
She's talking on the phone.
Come on.
Or he? I can't tell. Are you gonna lose it already?
Yeah.
Go up there.
I will enlighten your life.
What?
I'm gonna enlighten his life.
Alright, there's one. Go do another one. Need more. More victims for Almighty Satan.
Oh, the pool's the other way.
Man, this is more important.
Ah, you. Nope. You're on fire.
No, Satan likes burning sacrifices.
Okay.
She's very fond of fire. There you go. Look, now you're supposed to memorize. The stupid bloom from Satan is ridiculous. You're gonna need one more, I think. Screaming goats are really creepy, actually.
I was asking the developers that did those screams. The goat noises are real, but they did the screams themselves.
They should have recorded the screams of the goats.
Dude, come on. You're not that fat. And they named Biggie and all.
His name's Biggie?
It said like Biggie. Come on, buddy.
Biggie. But he's flying. What?
Oh!
When did he get caught on fire?
I don't know, but I wish I would have known about that.
Biggie versus Boulder. Well, maybe Biggie, because you need to go back to your Satan. To your Lord.
Boulder of Death. Hey, lady.
Take care. There's no female representation in the Satan circle yet.
That was wrong. God.
You never had her.
Come on.
You're trying to step through the world.
No.
Satan doesn't want a seat. How many sacrifices does it take?
Less than 5.
Yeah, that would make sense. I didn't even know it was... I didn't assume those S's.
Maybe that's like maybe 6.
Yeah, it looks like a 5.
You shouldn't have like a party so hard.
Well, you're a party hard kind of goat. I think there's somebody under that boulder.
Oh, Jesus.
No, my Satan circle. Peace.
And then fireworks. Oh, there was.
Oh, there's 2 people.
That's our goat. Is that sound gonna go away or not?
No, it's broken now. Just finish the same ritual, I'll make it better. Maybe it's Cthulhu that was summoning. Whoa.
What?
I don't know, the way she was like standing without falling or speaking.
On, buddy. But the fortune is comfort. No, they're not. Same's not picky. He'll take all souls.
He's pretty picky. He likes only the freshest of souls.
Well, he's all just freshly died.
I don't know, it's probably been like a couple hours already.
You go hours. Have I pleased you, Father?
Jesus.
Oh geez. What the hell?
Oh god.
Oh,
for the
nice.
Blood for the blood goats. I told you it'd be worth it.
Oh Jesus.
Sacrifice for the greater purpose.
Yes.
Oh geez, that's so metal. That's great. I like that. Praise Satan. Okay, we got it.
I'm trying to do the demonic one again.
Maybe you can't. You get one time use. Now what goes? Oh, geez.
Yes.
Oh, you fell. Through the world. There's the bottom of the world, everybody. Look. Wanna know what the bottom of an avatar shoe looks like?
Okay,
you probably have to restart because I think you mega glitched.
Yeah, I don't think the game's supposed to be this broken.
Beyond the realm of regular glitch, you have... You done good, son.
Yeah, I can't bop or turn off my rockets.
You done good.
Oh, enter the sacrifices. Okay.
What?
I don't know what I did.
Why did you open the command?
I hit escape. Oh, there's my horns.
Wow.
There we go.
You just magically fucked that thing.
Aww.
Do a different goat.
There are no other goats. I guess we'll mess around with Australian goat and then that'll be it.
Mm.
Oh, double goat.
Oh, nice. That's
we get
cool.
to keep double goat.
That's pretty cool.
We'll mess around with double goat for a bit, and then we'll do Australian goat.
Well, we just had double goat.
With the rocket.
Does double goat have any special powers, or does he just look metal as shit?
I said press R to something.
Press R to possess. He only looks slightly more evil than actual goats look.
I want to fight me.
Go possess those penis people.
I know, maybe that's what it is.
What is that?
The power of Satan compels you.
You just flop?
I'm sorry. Am I a spy now?
R's not doing anything, is it?
Oh, that's hard.
Satan Goat is cool looking, but kind of a fail.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he's just trying to get fit.
Well, it's tough. We're in a different town.
Is this game a multiplayer?
I don't think so.
Then why would they have in-game chat?
Just to read it out loud?
Oh. All the fun of Microsoft Sam. I am the goat roar. Let's do Australian goat. Satan goat is kind of meh. If I do something myself.
Satan goat is not true of you.
It's okay.
Now to see if Australian Goat is playable or not.
Hey, what about that pinball thing?
I didn't download it.
Oh, better download that. Maybe we should make a part two.
Okay, Australian Goat disappeared. Oh, it scrolled.
You scroll down, you ding dong. Sheesh. You big nerd. Can you move?
Nope.
Why is Australian goat broken?
This is Australian goat.
So it's just, so they just broke it and that's the download.
Yeah.
That's great.
This is all I can do.
Thanks internet. For all your hard work.
Respawn.
Respawn and still broke. Can you boss?
Australia makes no sense.
No, I can't boss.
So they just broke it. Mm-hmm. You did a lot of things already.
I guess that's proclaim yourself king of all goats. Ruin your cultural heritage. So this is Goat Simulator.
It was a blast.
That was awful.
You're awful.
Again, www.goatsimulator.com with dash between goat and simulator. You probably don't deserve the $10, but you'll have fun with it anyways.
Hey man, they don't care.
In fact, they suggest you spend the $10 elsewhere.
Which is kind of cool.
but
honestly though, what can you buy for $10?
Can you actually download it right here?
You can buy like
yeah, see this is Australian gold.
That's a lie. That image is a lie. Fat goat? What is a picture for fat goat?
We're doing choice to love both flap 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 and the real goat.
Flappy poop. How is there already like a lot of user generated content for this when it's not even out yet?
I don't think 6 is a lot.
It's more than 0.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Thanks guys.